search of Skinny Dip Falls. We were greeted by a dragon at the start of the trail. We weren't sure if this was a good sign or not. Hell, we weren't even sure if this was Skinny Dip Falls trail. The trail wasn't bad, though. It was dark and rich in colors. It was a series of ups and downs over a muddy floor filled with rocks and wooden steps. Then we came across the creature log. We wondered if this was yet another sign about the trail ahead.
Can't come up there. 70 degrees. So we came down that. And we're gonna have to go up that now.
One thing Amy and I have learned from hiking is that just because we're on a shorter trail, it doesn't mean it will be an easy hike. Some shorter trails have turned out to be more strenuous than the longer trails we've been on. Destination. We had found Skinny Dip Falls.